Some people might call this a Restomod. Some people might call it a pro touring car. Call it what you want. I call it badass. And here it is. It's finished. It's complete. Our very first C2 Restomod Pro Touring Stingray, 1964. It's totally awesome. Everything about this car is brand new. Come and have a look at it. She could tell right away that I was bad to the bone. Bad to the bone. And when we got this car, sitting on a street shop frame with all C4 suspension, coilovers all the way around, rides and drives like a dream. Look at what we did under the hood. Brand new 7.0 liter LS7. This is 427 cubic inches, a little over 500 horsepower. The engine by itself is 500 horsepower. When we put the Holley Sniper on there and the custom headers, probably around 540 horsepower. And look at how nice this build is underneath. There's no wires hanging loose. It's meant to be a show car as well as a pro touring driver. Now, what's really important to note is who does the work on these cars? I see these cars, Restomods, for sale at some of the big classic car dealers, and no one ever mentions who does the work. To me, just as important as the quality of the parts and equipment that goes in is the people that actually did the work. Welcome to Bernie's Speed Shop in Central Florida. Now, Bernie's did all the work on this fabulous Stingray. Bernie's is a member of the TechNet group, and TechNet has 11,000 shops across the USA. Any work that's done by Bernie's is guaranteed for 2 years or 24,000 miles. That goes with this car. Now, Bernie's is owned by Josh Hart, and Josh is a team owner and driver of the Advanced Auto Parts Top Alcohol Dragster. First, Josh Hart takes the win. This car has all new chrome trim. There's all new glass all the way around, new bumpers. It's an amazing looking car, but the paint and bodywork looks great. Paint's nice and shiny. You gotta love this Stinger hood. I love a Stinger hood on these cars, and the 427 tells you pretty much what's under the hood. No expense was spared with this build. We've got Detroit Speed headlights up front. As you can see, we've got Bayer power disc brakes with drilled and slotted rotors all the way around. It makes this car stop just like a brand new car. Nice looking side pipes. It gives it a nice muscle car sound. Now, this car was assembled onto a street shop frame, which is a rolling chassis, street shop mounted right here on the differential. The rolling chassis with all C4 suspension. So everything you see here, for the most part, is C4 suspension. We've got adjustable coilovers all the way around. As you can tell, everything looks great up underneath here. Down here, we got a 5-speed Trimic, our big 7.0 motor. Again, all street shop suspension, coilovers up front. Everything under here looks awesome. Really good looking car underneath. So we didn't just stop with the drivetrain. We came inside and we did an all new leather interior inside. Very high quality leather, I might add. And everything in here has been, it's either new or it's been restored to look at pretty much like the original 64 did. We also added a really killer stereo. This is a JL Audio, 6 speakers with Bluetooth, a 600 watt amp. There's an 8-inch subwoofer. The sound coming out of here is really awesome. The drivability of this car is really, really great. In addition to the big horsepower that it's got, we put a Trimic 5-speed transmission, and it's got a twin disc hydraulic clutch as well. So with that, with the short throw shifter, I think this is the first short throw shifter that we put in here. Between the hydraulic clutch and the short throw shifter, the shift feels amazing. It's really nice and tight and short. And with the well over 500 horsepower in this 7.0 LS, it's an absolute beast. So here's just a small lineup of Restomod Corvettes we have available here at Modern Muscle Cars. Now, some of them are complete and ready for sale, and a few are not, like this 64 and the 61. They're getting ready to go to paint, so if you have either one of those on your radar, give me a call here at Modern Muscle Cars and put your name on it. You get to pick your own colors.